and feed. Time to go and put some buildings in the depot. Right, let's go for a wee drive. Where's me pedals? Leave it there. Right. Better use my indicators. I'll get out of it before the concrete truck. I think I might have to reset my steering wheel up. It's a bit on the sensitive side today. Right, there's the depot that I've been working on. Take a shortcut. Right, I'll be back in just a ricky tick and I'll sort my steering wheel out. Right, let's play some sheds. Right, what are we needing down here? Tractor shed. Sink into the ground there. Is it? Yes. I think this sheep's going to be dead. Too big for this area. Too late, done it. How do you get out of this bit? Right. How much of a balls up have I done? It's not too bad. This end. Looks like one of the because we're on Greeny Gamer's farm today. Right, we've got the two seeders, the other fertilizer. Dudaki's missing for the pretty sure she's got the lime one. Cultivator, harvester. Don't know what she had in there. If she had anything. We're gonna put tractors on there. Trucks. Seeds. What else we can. Oh, wrong button. Oh, that looked like she was coming down the road. No, she's heading up the road. What else can we throw down here? Easy shed. What was I going to do? Don't need any of those that I'm aware of. this is the first time I've actually used it. Tried putting stuff down on camera. Nope, that's too big. That's way too big. Wouldn't be able to do much there, right? How big's that? Might stick that in. Dooducky button for downwards. Left control. Nope. Well, I suppose it can have a wee gap. Can put the header. Header, trailer, cab, miscellaneous. Oh no! Right, now you guys get to see how bad at landscaping I am. Smooth it. Smoothie, smoothie, smoothie. Come back there. Okay. Bit there. Let's move. Dang it. What am I doing wrong? Strength, no. Radius, no. Landscape note. Ah, raise. Why won't it raise? Oh, crap. What the? Yeah, well, this is going to be a jump. Jump gators. Will it? No, I don't like that. See if I'm... Why won't that raise? Because that stupid shit's here. See if I can find the right shed. Let me guess, I've gone right past it. Dun, dun. Sal, please be the right shed. Yay! I'm gonna actually do something right. Right. Oh, wrong way. Wow. Settle pedal. Is it actually doing anything? Oh, flat. Way, wee bit. smoothies. We didn't raise it, did we? But oh crap, flattened it the wrong way. I don't know why I can't do that with the, but hey. Oh, we'll just go. Oh, no, you dumbass. Where's that shed? Parties? Get this in a nice little spot. Why is that a crooked? Boy, there's more shit. Oh. Oh, come on. Why can't I? Okay. miscellaneous. We need one of these down here. Stick it. Swing it around here. Can you turn around? Stick it there. Right. Decorations. Good old Kiwi flag. We were going to stick the Kiwi flag. Stick it in the corner here. Uh-oh. What else? Sandcastle? Don't think so. Silos. Farmhouse. No. Animal pens. Doghouse. You get lonely. Right. Oh, I so don't like that. I do not like that one bit. Right. I'll move this. That shit's not gonna be. Up with my steering wheel. see if we can jump the gator. Right. See how bad it is, eh? Uh oh. Might be a bit bumpy. Bit too bumpy. No. After a hard day on the farm, you need to have some sort of fun. Oh. Is she going to try and jump the tractor? Right, guys and girls, I am going to go and consult with Nana Gamer, aka Grandma Gamer, to see what else she wants down here. And yeah, I'll bring you back once we've worked out what we're doing. Alright, have fun. Right, let's go for a quick tiki tour. Well, this sounds a bit too loud, jump in the cab. Go and pick up the muncher. Possibly take the stump. Second stump grinder that's leased back to the shop, because it's just losing money because we're not using that, we're using a modded muncher to take out the fence stumps and whatnot. And then we're taking out the piggery because we don't like piggy wiggies take too much stuff to do at the moment when you're just starting up, unless you've got the pig food. Look, we've got a few bits of pig food, but I'm going to possibly put a couple more sheep, pen in there. Not talking about that. Oh yeah, to pick those up in a minute. Well, if we've got a front loader. Right. Let's find the front muncher. So it's just past. Past the sheep yard by the chicken yard. Hopefully it wasn't down there. Sorry if the wind was a bit noisy, but hey. Okay, where'd she stash it this time? Where are we? Up here. It's all the way around there. By the chicken farm. Jeez. Excuseies. She's taking out that whole section of the... She's got, what? A line down there. Now, which way is this thing facing? Take the stump grinder back. when you first start the map, if you grab your stump grinder and I think the forklift are leased. So if you don't want to waste money on them just sitting there, take them back to the shop. Yes, I know I should have checked and used my indicators. Right. Swing her in here. Let me change button. I'll leave that idling for a second. Right. There's Ute over there for the nephew when he turns up. Better put those on. Shoot down to the depot, take out. Not quite sure how many sections of the fence I'm going to take out, but I found a nice little area to put a silo. And you might need this trigger for the muncher parked on the animal farm. God, JBC. Alright. Got this wee section that... Oh, come on, cars. At field 15, there's a wee triangle section of trees. I'm going to munch out one section on field between field 15 and where the blue dot is on the mini map. And looks like I'll be getting called up to jump in the truck soon. Down here in this section here, I'm going to be putting where's the silos? One of these ones in. Because then we can expand to that. But now I've got to find there's one. Guess I'm not straight onto it. That up. Right. Let's try this again. Will it let me eat? Well, don't tell me I gotta do it old school. I've done it before. Right. Yep, there you go. Can take out trees. Nope. Not. Ah. Did they get it? Shot. Yes, I'm not good at driving. And sorry if you can hear my steering wheel. I need to change my settings and move my mic a wee bit. Where was that stump? There it is. Alright. Hopefully my steering wheel. Should have picked a smaller tractor. Can I get it there? Yay. Get all of it, yep. Alright. And I'll be. Yeah, okay. Doing a grandma gamer. She managed to flip a tractor over one of these the other night. The only sucky thing was I didn't get it on camera. She had it sitting on the roof. Oh, I forgot I had that parked. Alright. Quickly move this out of the road. No doubt I'll back into it again. And in real life, I think I would have completely crushed it in this big bulky thing. Over. Where is it? About there. Stick my square on. Play nice. I need to take out two, maybe three more. Oh, no. Come on. If anybody knows ideal settings for the G, 27 steering wheel for farming soon. If you know the ideal settings for that, you're going to drop them in the comments down below, because I'm getting like dead zones and bloody all sorts, and it's really annoying. And yes, I'll be cutting out these trees shortly, but I won't put you through the headache of watching me do that. Fix that stump up a minute. Only reason I'm taking these two sections is when we've got the silos in, you can either drive into the yard to refuel, or drive back out. Where you need it. Throw that there. Hopefully you can hear me over the munchy thing, because I actually never thought about that. Oh, you thank you. You guys there, and I'll start cleaning up these trees, and then I'll show you what I've done when I come back.